In 1897, Byers Auto wasn't called Byers Auto. We were called Blue Ribbon Stables, and we sold horses. Of course, that was until automobiles came along, putting millions of horses in the unemployment line. 119 years later, Byers Auto still sells automobiles, but now horses ride in trailers pulled by the very same automobiles that once made them obsolete. Well played, horses. Well played. From horses to horsepower, Byers Auto has been serving Central Ohio since 1897.